Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shani Shy, and from the video title you can already tell that I'm expecting my little bundle of joy. So guys, let me tell you how I found out. So I track my cycle and everything. So after ovulation, I normally get breast tenderness here, but for the prior month I had nipple soreness. So I'm like, all right, I see my PMS symptoms are changing. Okay, so the breast soreness will go all the way up until my cycle starts, then it fades away. So the following week after ovulation, I started having cramping. And I'm like, hold up, I never cramp, not even when my cycle is on. I hardly ever cramp. So that was strange. But then, I was eating a lot, which is, that's normal for me when my cycle is coming around. I eat a lot, nonstop. So, all these things are happening. Then I'm getting wild dreams. I'm dreaming the most craziest, most colorful things ever. Nonetheless, when my cycle was supposed to come around, a week before, the nipple soreness stopped. All of a sudden, it stopped. And then I had this pain coming from ear under my armpit into my breast, and I'm like, yo, it hurt so freaking bad. It hurt bad. So I'm like, what the hell? Your breast changes? That has never happened. So I'm like, it went from nipple to where we usually be sore after ovulation. So I'm like, this is crazy. All right, I left that alone. So, I had tested, and it was negative. I was sleeping more, getting up early in the morning, and if you know me, I go to bed late and I don't get up at all. And mind you, I'm getting up early in the morning, 6 o'clock, and I've been so tired. When I get to work, I'm super tired in the evenings. I'd be falling asleep at work. I'd be sitting there and I gotta close my eyes like this because I literally feel like I'm about to fall asleep. So, all these stuff are going on. So that prompted me to test. And when I test, negative. So I'm like, all right, cool. So, my boo, I said, I'm gonna do a little prank on him like I always do. And that was the first, April's the fool, so that's the first. And my cycle is due on the 5th. And I tested 2 days before the first. So I tested early. So I said, all right, out of all the pranks I did already, all right, I think I can pull this one off. So, I'm gonna put the conversation up right here. So I said, hey, all this stuff been going on, and I took a test, and I went on the internet, and I screenshotted a pregnancy photo, and I cropped it, and I sent it to him, and lo and behold, he believed. So I said, okay, cool. So, after a while, I'm like, the service you requested is unavailable. Check back next month. So anyways, he was trying to call me, a video call, and I knew he was going to ask to see it. And I'm like, shit. So you know what? I answer. Then, he's like, oh no, you're pranking me. And I'm like, nigga, I ain't got time to prank you. He still believed. So after a while, I said, ha 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 ha, it's a prank. And we had such a good laugh about it. And it was April's Fool's. I pranked him after midnight, so it was officially April Fool's. So, we went to bed late, and in the morning, maybe 5 in the morning, I got up from another wild dream. And something told me, like, take a test. Mind you, I went to the dollar store and picked up a few dollar tests. So I had an extra one. So I said, okay. Mind you, you didn't know that I was testing either. So, and I was testing because of how I was feeling, not because I was looking forward or expecting anything. But something said test, and I did just that. And I seen a faint positive, and I'm gonna put it right here. And yo, I was in the bathroom like 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Like, yo, I'm freaking out. And this is like days before my cycle was supposed to come on. So I found out real early. Like, so anyways, you know, I go back to sleep, and I could not wait until like 7 o'clock, and I text this fool, and I'm like, yo, da 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 da. I sent him a picture of the test, and I said, the morning after April's Fool. So, you know, I'm not the fool. A prank backfired on my ass. Like, yo, it was not funny. Yo, he laughed so hard. Like, I could not believe it. Up to this day, I'm 6 weeks now, and I still do not believe it. The breast pains have stuck around, the soreness, the sleeping, the nausea, like, it's still here. It's still here, but you know, I'm happy nonetheless. And that's how I found out I am pregnant. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on my next update.